This man, also in the Senate gallery, is Gavelek Munchel. Like Brock, he was dressed in what appears to be tactical gear, also holding up flex cuffs. If the doors to this chamber had been breached just minutes earlier, imagine what they could have done with those cuffs.